Yo, far away in deep dark space, lie nebula, a star's birthplace, where clouds of gas stretch from west to east. Check out the Eagle Nebula, it's a beast. When a pocket of gas just wandering all over is hit by the shockwave of a supernova, all the dust and gas is spinning from the side. So much pressure, it's gonna blow your mind. This process is slow, just million years or so. Come and watch it, bro. Future's gonna go.
Stars, stars,
I wonder what you
are.
Shining from
afar, far,
as I play on my
guitar, guitar.
Play on balls of
gas, gas.
They have immense
mass, mass.
You won't learn this in
class, class.
So just listen to our
rap, rap.
Here we go.
Stars live for different periods of time. When the hydrogen runs out, they'll soon not shine. For a dwarf, it takes 10 billion years for the heat for helium fusion to appear. This red giant star will eventually collapse when the pressure from fusion starts to elapse. In a planetary nebula, layers cast off, and the resulting core becomes a white dwarf. A giant dies faster, it goes supernova, a neutron star or a black hole left over.
Stars, stars,
I wonder what you
are.
Shining from
afar, far,
as I play on my
guitar, guitar.
Play on balls of
gas, gas.
They have immense
mass, mass.
You won't learn this in
class, class.
So just listen to our
rap, rap.
Here we go.
Yo, stars live in clusters, open or globular. Together they shine with more power than I can muster. A billion are a galaxy, helping gravity automatically. Their beauty will fantastically take your breath drastically. Some galaxies are spirals, often in pairs. Ellipticals have more stars than multi-million years.
Stars, stars,
I wonder what you
are.
Shining from
afar, far,
as I play on my
guitar, guitar.
Play on balls of
gas, gas.
They have immense
mass, mass.
You won't learn this in
class, class.
So just listen to our
rap, rap.
Here we go.